Hello friends, welcome to another exciting video. Today I will show you how to design enemy characters using Leonardo AI and how you can use this skill to kickstart your freelancing career. So without any delay, let's begin our tutorial. First, create your Leonardo account. After creating your account, set your username and some interests. This is your dashboard. Now go to Image Generation tab. Here we will create our enemy images. Set the preset to enemy model. I am using a free account, but you can choose a package that suits you best. Select your image dimensions. I will create images suitable for mobile view, which is 9:16. Now write prompts for your enemy characters. Watch how I do it and follow my process. And that's how you can easily create enemy characters with Leonardo AI. Next, I will share how you can use this skill to earn money from marketplaces like Fiverr and Upwork. As you can see, there are many gigs and jobs listed for enemy character design. Once you master this skill, you can easily offer it on those marketplaces. Joining Fiverr and Upwork and building a freelancing profile is straightforward. You can find many resources on YouTube and Google on how to create freelancing profile on Fiverr and Upwork. If enemy character design is your passion and you love creating AI characters, give it a try. I wish you the best of luck on your freelancing journey. Keep trying, and I believe you will be successful soon. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. Thank you.